Good morning, darling.
Ah, good morning.
So how's it going this morning?
That's very well. It's a beautiful spot again. Not really seen the wee otters or a sea eagle.
We haven't seen any otters, have we?
No. I mean, they've got signs on the road that say, warning, otters crossing. But they're not.
They're not at all cross.
No.
So this is what we've been having to deal with. This Alex is just having her tidy up. She's cleaning everything. But this is what we've been having to deal with all morning. This noise. You're making more noise than noise.
I know. Well, I thought, seeing as the cars were going past, making noise would add to it.
That's where they are doing there. That's the road.
We weren't going to stay in a castle. But we thought, no, we've got our own castle.
See the selection of fridge magnets that Alex has managed to acquire?
Ah, there's more yet.
There's more yet?
I haven't stuck them on.
Oh, I can't wait.
Oh, hi.
Can't wait for the... What? It's on my lens there.
Oh, sorry, pest.
So you've got geese over there. You've got the wee goose over there. That's looking quite splendid. And you've got fish jumping over here. If it wasn't for the brushing, you'd have a lovely bit of sound there.
Over the estuary from the van stands Aros Castle, a 13th century ruin built by Clan MacDougall. It was described as ruinous, old, useless, and never of any strength in 1688. The castle was later used as a place of justice for the Lords of the Isles, who would hand out punishment for wrongdoing. And within the castle, there is said to be a hanging rock, but we could not find it.
Come on, hen. Once who owns the castle, then?
The onus.
The onus is on the castle.
Yeah, the onus is on the person going up to the castle. That's the onus. Well, I'm sorry, but I'm just getting stroked here for no reason.
Come on. Adventurist, up the left-hand side, look, you can get to the castle. Can you get through?
I hope so.
Are you through? There's a wee path there, look.
It builds a castle on the edge of it.
Do you think this is safe, this bit? Go down there then, darling. I wouldn't touch too much, because this is sort of a bit overhanging.
I don't think I want to go any further.
Of course you do.
I don't.
No, come on. Alex, come through the castle. At least just stand in the archway.
What, and wait for it to collapse on me.
How can you not be keen? Look at the view.
Dear me, my heart just went into my pants then.
You're into a look at a fantastic view. We're right on the edge, though.
I know, I'm not coming round.
How can you get back?
I'm going back down.
Alex!
I'm sorry, but I can't do this.
Alex is just a little bit worried about the sheer drop down there. There's a bit of a drop, I suppose. Actually, it's a massive drop. There you go. Anyway, we'll go and have a look at the castle. As you can see, we're going to go in here, have a wee look in. You can see there's some architecture up there. Little holes and... I'm going to go in here, have a wee look. See what it's like inside. It does look like it's falling down a little bit. This is inside the castle. It's quite nice, the castle. Just going out down this hole. It's all very, very slippery, so you've got to be very careful not to get stuck. Oops. I'm saying very slippery. Very, very slippery. So we're going to go back through here, see if we can get round. This is a dodgy bit here. Very dodgy. I'm not going to stand on that stone because that is just too bloody dangerous. There you go. This is back. It's a beautiful little castle. There's Alex. Hi there.
After our walk, we set off along the coast, stopping only for supplies and to photograph some large fishing boats beached on Salin Harbour. We mentioned to a local we were looking for the elusive sea eagle. He told us of a nest in Tiroran Community Forest. We walked the beautiful forest track looking for the eagle. We thought we heard it a few times, but this is as close as we got. As the forest was deserted, we took a shower outside the van and then headed back along the loch to eat and camp for the night.
So here we are. This is our final camp spot on Mull.
That's the final camp down.
It's the final camp spot. And it's quite a spectacular one. Very nice. I'll just show you a little bit around. That's Ben Lohman. Ben Moore up there. Not bad. And over there, we're still looking for that elusive sea eagle.